Coming through, boss. Coming through.
Just hold your horses.
Yeah.
How you doing, Jackson?
What's up?
What's happening? Another belonging, huh? Jackson, have I got a surprise for you, man.
What is it?
Well, you know you told me your son is going to the Golden Gloves in Seattle?
Yeah.
Shit. Jackson, check him out, man.
Thanks, bro.
You bet. And I tell you what, Jackson, since you have always been so goddamn good to me, you get these suckers for $80. They go for $200, but you got them for $80, boss.
I don't have $80, boss.
No problem. I tell you what we do. We'll put you on a layaway plan. That is, you get me when you get me.
All right, my man.
No problem. It's working out.
It's all right.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, nice, huh?
It's all right.
Mama, January 1985. This bitch is a creme de la creme, a white pussy, isn't she, Jackson?
All right.
Yeah, that Hugh Hefner sure knows what the fuck he's doing, don't he? Yeah.
You got that right.
Hey, Jackson.
What?
She might be white, but she's right.
Hold on, Buck. Hey, let me give you a hand.
Hey, Jackson. You tell your boy I said good luck, all right?
Thanks, bud.
All right.
Thanks for everything, man.
You betcha.
After you.
Hello, Billy. You can call me Perry. Real pleased to meet you. But I must say I am disappointed to think my old friend Jim Turner would have a son that harasses ladies.
Well, I'm real sorry that the family gene pool doesn't live up to your expectations.
What can I do for you?
I want to know who killed my father.
It's a mystery. Someone shot him right in the head. It's a terrible thing. But I don't know who did it. If I did, I'd tell the police.
But it's no mystery who's getting rich because he's dead, is it?
Come on, Billy, what do you want? Your share? Is that what's bothering you?
Oh, Perry, I want a lot more than that.
Look, I'll write you a check for $10,000. You just fuck off out of town. Everybody's better off that way.
Yeah, except my dad.
You think I killed your father? Go call the cops. You want my money? You're gonna need a hell of a lot more than that. I'm not letting you push in on my deal. Do you know? Do you have any idea of what you're fucking around with here? Look at these guys. I had to go to the state university football team to get these specimens. Look at this guy. Look at him. It took 500 years of pure Anglo-Saxon breeding to produce something this big and stupid. You wanna fuck with these guys?
Look, I'm gonna fuck with you. I'm gonna fuck with you until you tell me who killed my father.
Pickles! Oh, onions! Bop, bop.
Do 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 do.
Yeah.
Why aren't the lights on out there? What the fuck do you think I'm paying you for?
turn the lights on and check the place out.
Right. Let's go.
Hey, Sonny. Hey, what y'all doing in this neck of the woods?
Norman Kane, Frank Dooley, night shift.
Here are your building layouts and your time clock locations. Take lunch at 11:30 and stay out the annex. Pay attention, fat boy. It's canine control. You got it?
Yeah, I think so.
Don't be a smart ass, Dooley. Now go and relieve the day shift.
Yes, sir. Yeah, come on, let's go be security guards.
What did you call him? Hmm? A muscle-bound jerk?
Huh?
He's not. He's a nitwit, but he's no muscle-bound jerk.
Enough.
Maybe he thought I was crazy to keep trying.
In your judgment, was your ship on the verge of foundering when the executive officer assumed command? Have you gentlemen...
Dooley!
Yeah.
I told y'all to take lunch at 11:30.
So?
So, it's 11:45. It's against the rules to be in the working area doing breaks or meals. Hey, man, read my lips. Report to the cafeteria.
Can I just catch the end of this movie?
Now!
Oh, what a bullshit rule. All right, let's go grab some lunch. Well, I left my lunch in the car, Frank, so I'll meet you in the cafe, all right?
Yeah, right.
Save me your seat, will you?
Yeah.
Hey, how about a lift? Hey!
Sure. Whoa, you strong.
How's it going, Bruno?
What do you want, Dooley?
Oh, I just wanted to ask you a few questions about the other night at Curtis.
Hey, man, I don't know anything, okay? I want you to just get lost. I'm gonna hurt you bad.
We're gone.
Real bad.
Not that important. Come on, Frank. Sit.
Is he gone? Let's go. Come on, man. Come on, Timo. Come on.
Absolutely not. No.
Frank. Come on, two more.
Get in here. Now, who told you to send us to lunch?
What are you talking about?
I can't hold it, Frank. No upper body strength.
Hey, man, I don't know anything.
It's slipping. Goodbye, flathead.
Hey, all right. O'Connell, he phoned me, man. He told me to send you out on lunch, I swear.
All right, let him go.
Jeff, we move.
Come on!
Both of you, get out.
Well, there weren't really enough good-looking women for us here anyway.
Well, there's no pool, so.
Look, you heard what she said. Out.
Hey, girl! Stop them two guys!
Get him, girls!
Fuck out of my car.
Got a lot of Hispanics working here.
So what, man? You working for immigration now? Checking green cards?
Let's go, big man.
Get Sarah on the phone.
Are you using this place as your laundry, or are you going legit?
What do you think?
$250,000 of my money? Yeah. Bullshit.
He's got Sarah.
What do you mean he's got Sarah, man? You out of your fucking mind, man, huh? I thought she was supposed to be with you, man, huh? You out of your fucking mind, huh? Ah, you asshole.
We're gonna push one fucking time too
one
many.
One fucking time.
Dirty.
Where the fuck it is?
Oh, shit. Keep coming. Come on. Come on, asshole.
Come on.
You're big, but you can still bleed.
Put the gun down, man. Put the gun down. We want no mistakes.
All right, come on. Let's take a walk. Now, I know you're pissed.
You got that motherfucking right I'm pissed, man. You out of your fucking mind? Why'd you get her involved in that shit?
Fuck, I had no choice, asshole.
You tell me something, man. Why are you coming to me with this shit now? Why didn't you bring her here in the first place?
Hey, I didn't trust you, all right? As far as I know, you could have been with Maldonado, man. How am I supposed to know?
Fuck you! Fuck Angel. I got something for Angel, man. Nose guard. Get the Uzi, get the AKs, get the whole box of shit, man.
That's smart.
Yeah.
You're gonna get her killed, Will. You're gonna get her killed!
Hold it!
Just listen to my plan, will you? I've got
to... Fuck you!
Just fucking cool it, will you, man? Look, I make this deal, I'm gonna probably get Sarah out of there. Don't fuck this up, man.
You got any mail locks?
No. Here's my last one. As soon as we figure out who's who, somebody will be back to let you out. So get close together, stay warm. Think of the overtime. Go, no gun. Sit down!
No gun.
Wait a minute. You're not gonna be able to see out the side of your mirror.
She's my car.
Yeah.
Well. There he is. Y'all be careful now. He's a snake, that old boy. Grab him by the tongue and pull it till he pops. Then we know what we got. How you doing, Jack? I figured you'd show up sooner or later. Did you come for me or did you come for Sarita?
I come to take you both home. That'd be the best all the way around.
Well, now, you can have. Sarita seemed like me and her ain't getting along real well together. When it comes to inviting me back across that river.
I wasn't planning on inviting you, Cash. That's not part of it.
I always knew you had a lot of balls, Jack, but I didn't think you was crazy.
Look, I don't give a damn about your private army here, Cash. It's between you and me. I'm calling you out. It's personal.
You ain't leaving me no alternative to settle our differences, ain't that right, amigo? No room to maneuver.
Once I see that Sarita's okay, we'll settle up.
Why, sure, that's only fair. What the hell, you think I want you worried about her when you ought to be concentrating on killing me? But I think we better have your gun, or else you don't get to see the love of your life. See, I wouldn't want you hooking up with her with a gun in your hand.
Hell, you start acting real heroic, blaze away at all these terrible boys they got working for me. Shit, you turn it into the Alamo, Jack. No cash wouldn't want that.
I always thought it was a bad habit, giving up your gun.
Aye. Forget Sarita. I'll go get my popper and we'll settle up right here now.
You take real good care of that.
Don't worry. You'll get it back in time for our little finish up. You know me. I keep my promises.
Oh, hell, I always knew that, Cash. Problem with you is getting one out of you.
Jack, boy, you've no idea how good it is to see you. These people here, I'm telling you, they can't follow old Cash in a verbal sphere at all. When I'm flying, son, it is solo. And you know that feeling when you're talking along and you pause for a minute, maybe freshen your bourbon, do up your fly or something. You look around real careful, and you know in your heart it's all just wasted. Ain't nobody understands where you're at. All your private jokes and subtle conversations are just sailing right past them.
You know me, Cash. I keep the conversation simple.
The hell you do, Jack. Oh, I miss you, boy. It's too bad you turned out to be such a shitheel and wouldn't do business with me. We'd have done great by each other. Come on in. We'll rustle up Sarita and then we'll have us a little fun, I promise.
It's me, Carl! Big Wolf! What the fuck's going on?
I'll tell you what's going on. We've been fucked over by the Major. Hackett and Bailey all working together. We're all supposed to die, Charlie. But first we hunt the Major. You see him, kill him. Kill him like an animal.
This is where the bottom of the damn world drops out.
Hey, man, that can be bad for your health, if you know what I mean.
I'll take the top.
Look, man, I don't even belong here. I was just trying to visit my Uncle Angelo in Phoenix, you know, and I blew my front retread. So I'm getting myself a new set of rubber off this pickup truck in this guy's driveway, right? So I fucked up. The guy sees me, but he goes nuts. Comes after me with a pistol and a German Shepherd dog.
So, what did you do?
What did I do? What could I do? What did I do? Grabbed the gun and shot the son of a bitch and his crazy dog. Cops grabbed me just as I was getting the last tire off the truck. This shit never would happen in New York.
Probably not.
So I figured, I'm stuck here, right? So I might as well learn a trade or something, you know, like welding. What do you think?
Man, I've been doing time 13 fucking years. One thing I ever learned how to do is cut my meat with my spoon and call my friend. My best friend. Motherfucker.
Yeah. I love this guy, don't you? I love this guy.
So I guess Rabbit did it last night, huh?
Hey,
you guys hear about the escape?
Hey, man, you want to say that again? I don't think the warden heard you.
You don't even know if he got out yet.
Oh. I feel it if he made it.
He didn't.
How bad for winter dressings, eh, Miss Walker?
What makes you so sure, Frank?
Because I'm smart, babe.
Hey!
Thank you.
out! Get back! Get the fuck out! I said get back! Come on, run off! Back up!
Hey, Johnson. Just calm down, baby. Hey! One of us now, baby. You leave it with us. Just put the gun down, okay? Justin, put the fucking gun down. We're not gonna hurt you, man. Just put the gun down, okay? Listen to me, Justin.
Oh, shit! 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 Oh.
Bad. We gotta get you the fuck out of here.
I'm all right. Forget about me, man. Shut that fucking lock now.
I'll be back for you, man.
Let's go!
You want me to go out there? Well, you got the gun. Let's go together. The rest of you guys stay here until we see what's clear. Let's go.
Do you take credit cards?
What?
You take credit cards.
I do.
Do you take credit cards?
What kind?
What kind? Visa.
Sure. They're real easy to sell.
Well, there goes my credit rating.
Excuse me! Sir? Sorry.
He doesn't know how to show your feelings, you know.
Bartender?
What
are
you talking about?
Sorry.
I'm talking about you and
bartender?
Me, you know?
I think you misunderstood what I said. What I meant was, does this place accept credit cards?
Hell no, man! Only stolen ones floating around. Look, kid. Let me get you a drink. What do you have?
Ginger ale.
And?
Tequila? Tequila. Tequila.
Before you say or do anything, I just want you to know that I happen to be a minor.
That's okay. My first wife was a truck driver. She's dead now. It's on me. It's for the...
Hey, boy.
What?
I wouldn't bring that if I was you.
Yeah, well, you're not me.
I'm glad of that.